The hostilities between the Turkish armed forces and the Kurdish groups in northeastern Syria are in a state of escalation. On August 19th, two explosions blasted areas under Turkish control and the factions it backs. The first explosion targeted the town of Azaz in the northern Aleppo countryside, while the other struck near Ras al Ayn in the al-Hasakah countryside. In total, five civilians were killed, according to local media reports. The two explosions that targeted areas under Turkish control in both provinces came when these areas were witnessing an escalation generated from Ankara's side. They likely came in response to frequent Turkish shelling, as well as the raids and attacks by the militant factions backed by Ankara. Also on August 19th, a Turkish drone strike targeted a building near the town of Tel Tamir in the northern countryside of al-Hasakah. Local media reported that the Military Coordination Center of the Tel Tamir Military Council, a faction of the U.S.-backed Syrian Democratic Forces, was located in the targeted building. Heavy damage was inflicted on the building, but no human casualties were reported. The strike was likely an attempt by the Turkish military to deter any further pushes by the Kurdish group. Recently, heavy clashes broke out in the northern al-Hasakah countryside between Turkish forces and the SDF. Several Turkish-backed militants were killed. Meanwhile, not too far away in Greater Idlib, Turkey allows terrorist groups to roam freely and to carry out numerous ceasefire violations. On the other side, the Syrian Arab Army, SAA, and Russia's Aerospace Forces, VKS, are attempting to contain and punish the militants. VKS warplanes carried out several airstrikes on Greater Idlib, which is held by al-Qaeda-affiliated Hayat Tahrir al-Sham, HTS, and other terrorist groups. According to the Syrian Observatory for Human Rights, the VKS targeted the HTS headquarters located near the town of Ayn Shib. No casualties were reported, but the headquarters building was heavily damaged. Earlier, the SAA pounded militants' positions in the southern countryside of Idlib. Russian-made 2K25 Krasnopol laser-guided artillery rounds were reportedly used.